Carol-singers by the door. Supermarket staff in fun Christmas hats. People putting twinkling lights up around the windows. I'm retching just thinking about it. And please, 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 would everybody please stop saying, well, we really need it after the year we've had. We don't need a mince pie. We need the vaccine. Hey, still, we kept that scam up, didn't we, Etina? I even said it to them this year by habit. I went, I'm going to have Christmas dinner with Tina and her family this year. I forgot. At least now the grandkids are getting a little bit older, I don't have to sit through another nativity. One year, our Rachel was a donkey. Still told her she looked lovely. Anyway, the Mary, she got all nervous and upset, God bless her, and she ended up throwing the plastic baby Jesus and it hit someone's granddad on the nose. Apart from that, they've been dreadful. Now, I'm putting this up so that they can see it when they wave at the window. You know, in many ways, I wish every year was like this, you know, just a quick wave and that's that. But they don't know how to have fun. I mean, I'm not allowed to have a drink. And if I start dancing, they all get embarrassed. I mean, it's like this. Some poor sod was born in a shed, and then against all odds, he became this famous, lovely person. So let's crack open the Baileys, let's have a jig around the kitchen. But oh no, we've all got to play Monopoly and seethe over losing pretend money. Come 2 o'clock, my coat's on, the Uber's pipping, and I'm thinking, wait till I show Tina the slippers, they got me this year. You over here, there you go, gorgeous. Melody is good to me. You shouldn't be dancing, you. Not after everything you've been through. I don't know how I've cheated it so far. I can only imagine it's my hairy nostrils. Oh, I miss us going out, don't you? You know, some people, they're very, very snobby about the Candlelight Club. I will say this though, you'll never go home on your own, hey? Not unless you want to. There was always the Christmas Eve we had though, wasn't there? Having it off with that taxi driver. Was that last year? Or the year before? How many years have we been doing our Christmas scam? Hey, I mean, you'd think they'd realise by now, wouldn't you? That we only ever spent it together. Caught in a trap. No turning back. Ooh, we're lost in music. There you go, this is for you. And this one. This for me. Cheers, Tina.
Hi, Denise. It's me, Tina. Of course, you know it's me. Shut up, Tina. Can you hear that? They're making me go to hospital, would you believe it? I mean, fine. Anyway, let's go Christmas shopping when I get back. I need to try and get everything before lockdown. I know how much you love it, so that'll be a joy, won't it? Straighten your face. We'll just get on with it. Right, see you soon, love, and don't say no. You know I can't face it without you.
What did you think you were playing at, eh? Don't you know we do everything together? Well, thank you very much, Tina. Thank you for leaving me on my own here with this shower of... Can't you just... just... knock something over? Just so that I know that I'm not just... talking to myself.
To you this year, so make sure you tell them all you're spending it with my family. All right, I'm here if you need me. Well, I'm not here, but you know what I mean. Bye bye. Bye 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 bye.
Thanks. I'll take that. Cheers, kid.